Thank you for coming and being part of this program. So let's start WeBuild 2013.
WeBuild 2013 was a summer service learning program for global volunteers and students seeking an opportunity for cultural immersion in India. Unlike many study abroad and volunteer programs, WeBuild emphasizes the importance of cross-cultural exchange, education through doing, and community service as a small piece of the socio-political changes we need to create a sustainable global community. Organized by Global Citizens for Sustainable Development, WeBuild hosted students and volunteers from Kuwait, India, and the United States for various lengths of time. On July 1st, students from the State University of New York at Albany arrived in New Delhi for the 5-week service learning course, in which they were introduced through lectures, field trips, and workshops to Indian society and culture, and the idea of global citizenship as it pertains to children's rights, the environment, education, and poverty alleviation. They had the opportunity to tour Delhi and Agra, and then came down to southern India to spend 4 weeks in Bangalore. On July 15th, volunteer students from Kuwait and India joined them for the service portion of WeBuild. Over 2 weeks, students from Kuwait, India, and the United States came together to build a home in a village north of Bangalore for an underprivileged woman named Gangama, who had been living without a home for over a year after her roof collapsed. Staying at Vedike Eco Residential School and Global Living and Learning Center, the students and volunteers had an opportunity to interact, discover differences and similarities about their respective cultures, learn about development issues both in Bangalore and globally, and collaborate on building a house that will change Gangama and her family's lives forever.
This is Gangama, the lady we're building the house for right now, and this is also Ashok's grandmother, and she makes me realize how thankful I am for everything that I have and how important it is to give back and what a rewarding feeling it is.
It just feels good to be part of people in need and building a house and getting the experience to cooperate with people from different places around the world.
During this trip, I've really learned that it's very good to be out of your comfort zone, and you'll learn a lot by really just submerging yourself in a completely different culture.
I think it was a really great learning experience, since we've had all theory till now and not practical experience. So yeah, I think that was a really great experience, making a house and knowing how it actually works.
We all worked together, everyone, and the people from the village really welcomed us and helped us a lot.
We learned a lot about teamwork this time. All of us worked together, and the key was communication, which took a while, but we got it in the end.
I've learned a lot from this program that I should appreciate what I have.
I love the group and everybody here. I enjoy every second from this program.
If I'll be talking about learning, I realize that hard work, physical and labor is really a good leveler of society.
I think this is something that you will always remember, because it's always easy to give money or give some material. But once you put your sweat and put that hard labor, that is always rewarding. So I hope someday when you build your own house, you will realize that you had made a family that was unknown to you in Bangalore, in rural Bangalore. You were able to help them. So really, I salute you guys, and you're truly a global citizen to me to do this effort. So thank you guys.
Global Citizens for Sustainable Development is a non-profit, non-governmental organization that works in urban and rural pockets of Greater Bangalore to promote low-income housing, environmental sustainability, cross-cultural exchange, and youth empowerment. Through programs like WeBuild, GCSD hopes to create a platform to reach youth around the idea of global citizenship and sustainable communities.
For me.